The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
Yeah.
Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
Now that the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Ooh. Insulting.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Stomp in the leg.
A club with a right forearm.
Big time power slam.
Uh-oh.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Escape here. Graves has always been a powerhouse. How crucial is avoiding those big maneuvers for anyone hoping to defeat him?
It's the whole ball game, Cole. Graves can be whittled down, but you have to avoid that one big attack because it is a game changer.
The champion into the cover. The challenger wriggles out in one.
He's still in this.
Had an answer for the big dog. The temple's being made a target. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? He's able to kick out before two.
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Really just laying it in.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles
into a powerbomb.
Shoulder up.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
The challenger not looking good right now. Looking for the submission move, and the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer. And down with the suplex.
And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Throws the opposition back into the ring.
Oh. Cody sparing some time for the adoring fans.
Caught with a punch.
Oh, no.
Is the target.
Oh, forearm to the back.
Roman Reigns, he's got to put him away. No getting up.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Looking for the victory. Two. He manages to kick out. What strength.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
Ring.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this. Guillotine locked in. This is all.
That was an incredible counter.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of.